In this video, I want to show you how to solve SCP plugin not working properly in QGIS. And the issue is that Remotior Sensurs Library not found for SCP plugin in QGIS. So how do you solve this problem? Well, especially when you install it, after installation, you realize that there will be an error message that you need to install the Remotior Sensurs for it to work. So I want to show you how to solve this problem. So when we go to QGIS and come to plugin to install the SCP plugins, click on plugin and click on manage and install plugin. Come to this search bar and type SCP. So this is semi-automatic classification plugin. Click on it and click install. So in few seconds it will be installed. You can see it is installed successfully. However, there is an error message here. Python library Remotior Sensur is outdated. This could cause error. Please update. So now, if you come here, you realize that SCP you install is not showing because you need to install that Remotior Sensur before it can work. So if you come to plugin, you see that SCP plugin you installed is not showing. So you will not be able to use it even though you have installed it. So how to solve this problem? Go online, open your browser and open a new tab. Search for semi-automatic classification plugin online. So click enter to search for it. Then come here, come to their official website. So when you come here, it will take you to this page. Come to plugin installation, this second one, click on it. So you can see plugin installation. Then come to this 2.1.2, which is installation of required dependency. Click on it. When you click on it, it will take you to this place. You will see that they ask you that the semi-automatic classification plugin requires Remotior Sensur. So you will need to install that Remotior Sensur or update it. So to do that, from start menu, open OSGO4W and enter the command. So you are to enter the following command. So what to do is that, come to your search here and search for OSGO4W. Click on it. So now come back here. You don't need to even understand the command, just copy it direct. Right click and copy. Then come to OSGO4W and you open, then paste the command and click on enter. So it will take some time to run, and after it runs, you'll be able to use SCP in QGIS. It may take some time to do that. You can see here, installation collected package, Remotior Sensur. Successfully install Remotior Sensur 0.4.4. So after these installations, you just have to wait a little bit to complete the whole thing. After it has completed, close this and restart QGIS. So just restart the QGIS. So after restarting QGIS, you can see that semi-automatic classification plugin is now active here. So you can see it is now here. So this is how to solve semi-automatic plugin not showing after installations or not working properly in QGIS. And you can see the semi-automatic classification plugin dock here. So which means it's now functioning.